Okay, we got these two guys. Yes, they could face it. Oh, hey, how's it going?
What are you doing there?
Just working on the match for today.
You got something for me?
I'm almost done.
I'm eating them up, okay? I'm dominating the competition. Give me something.
I'm gonna...
Whatever you got, double it. Double it. Deuce.
Okay, then we're gonna double it.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Work it. That is working. Good. Oh! Oh! There you go.
Jesus.
Yay, BT. 2, 3. Ring it.
Very clear ring tone.
Yeah. Could it be? No! Whoa! Oh! 1, 2, 3! Ring the bell! Here you go, yeah.
Okay! The winner of this match is not quite psyched.
What?
You asked me to double it.
I was rough.
Hey, you asked me to double it.
No.
And I went ahead and I tripled it.
Oh. Choke wrap. 5 seconds.
Oh.
3.
Oh.
Oh.
What?
What?
Oh my God.
What? No. No.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh no. What? Oh no. Coming. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh no.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Step to the right. Oh, no, no. Fight it. Oh.
Why, Mr. Epin, did you turn on Deuce McFly?
Why?
Why? I will tell you the same thing that I told all those other jabronis. It's because I am sick of being held back. I am sick of not realizing my full potential. You know what all I did for the last 3 years was? Sit on the couch and smoke weed with Deuce McFly. And look where that got me. It got me one VCW Canadian title. gone. Where did it go? I don't know. Just disappeared. You know, the more I think about it, it's just not the guy in the corner. It's the rest of you.
What?
And all of you.
Hey!
You people seem to forget who pinned Russ Myers. I backed your fest. You people seem to forget who was challenging for the ESW Heavyweight Championship before all you guys were flying around all these places. It was me, okay? It was me. I did it all for you. It's ridiculous. You know what?
You really mean all that shit, buddy?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Look, man. You really think I'm holding you back?
What are you good at?
Oh, I don't know, man. I was standing right there. You didn't see me?
No, actually. I don't know what you're talking about, you know? Crazy allegations. I thought we were friends, bro.
Yeah, I thought we were friends, bro.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm trying to say that I'm saying these things.
Well, maybe I was hallucinating with my ears. However, what about last week? I remember there being a spectacular clusterfuck. I was knocked unconscious, and the next thing I know, you're beating me with a chair, and my head's bleeding.
I didn't hit you with a chair. No, you're crazy. It was some other guy. It was that Drusarian guy.
Fuck you! If anybody's holding anybody back, it's your holding me back, man.
Oh.
But, yeah.
Wow. But yeah. We can work things out.
No, we can't work things out.
We had some amazing tag team matches together.
Talk about dick riding, man. You wouldn't have any friends if it wasn't for me. We wouldn't have had that undefeated streak if it wasn't for me.
Together, maybe. We can work things up.
Yeah, we'll work things out. We'll work things out in the ring right now.
No, we can just, yeah. We can just relax.
Yeah.
Hey, I knew it.
Yeah.
No. You know what? Hey, you know what? I don't. No, we don't have. To.
Ah! ISUXDIX, respect, vengeance, blood, souls. I am Zeus McFly. I am the fucking devil. I've come to do the fucking devil's work. If I fucking punch you, you stay punched. Blood for the fucking blood god.
do.